the vice, Bill Hillary, I tell you. H is for the hell she'll put our country through. I, if she's elected, hope to God it don't come true. L is for her lying, other L, she's always lying, lying. A-R-Y, because she's scary, very, very, very scary. And C is for a crooked M, conniving past. L is for the looseness she deals with the facts. I for the investigations and never had a chance of conviction. With the T-O-N of evidence, a Clinton of evidence. On H-I-A-R-Y, Hillary, rotten Clinton. Well, there is another way to spell it. We'll start with H once again. H is for the honesty she'll never know. I for the integrity she'll never show. L for her lack of judgment, other L, her lousy temperament. A-R-Y's for the military, like the cops she hates them daily. And C for the Clintons, they have always been. L, just low-life louts since way back when. I, their insatiable powerless N, never could be trusted with a T-O-N of sword and tails that should have put them both in jail. H-I-L-L-A-R-Y, Hillary, and her sidekick B-I-L-L, William Jefferson, B.J. Clinton. That's a wise bill, Hillary.